Chelsea star Melanie Leupolz was forced off with a nasty injury during her side dramatic Champions League quarterfinal clash with Lyon this evening. Leupolz's face was severely blunted after a clash with Danielle van de Donk. The incidents occurred during the 65th minute of the 10th second leg at Stamford Bridge.